This is what the lawnmower and the SUV look like, both destroyed after the crash on Hickman.
He's extremely lucky he didn't get killed.
Police say one car swerved to avoid the mower, and this SUV behind that car crashed into the mower, careening into the other lane, colliding with a third vehicle.
The next vehicle not having enough time possibly to react, or if they were distracted, and then all of a sudden we have a very tragic outcome.
One, it puts fear in everybody, you know, all the workers that mow.
Brian McCarthy and his brother Ryan have 30 mowers out cutting grass alongside roads in Clive. He says the grassy area where the accident occurred is so narrow, the mower had to ride out in the street.
It's dangerous, but it's when you go to blow off any clippings that are in the street, because a lot of cities have codes that you can't have clippings in the street. So, you know, you're taking your life into your own hands, and you got to pay attention.
They want to warn drivers to put down their phones and pay attention.
Keep one eye on traffic and one eye on what you're doing. So it does make it kind of nerve-wracking, because I'd say 95% of people don't pay attention.
These DOT tractors have flashing warning lights, but many cities like Clive and Urbandale subcontract out to smaller operators who have to mow up against the curb.
You're 6 inches above the car that's coming. It does get kind of scary. It scares you a little bit, but you know, we have a job to do, and you know, and our business efficiency is what you know is how you make money. So you just shake it off and keep going.